As time is changing and cities are developing at a very fast pace, there's a significant increase in congestion everywhere. The walkability on streets is on the verge of decline. This is leading to stress and anxiety and a lack of empathy within people towards each other, but also towards the city. In the design labs of the University of Sydney, we students designed and engineered an interactive emotion tracking and visualization system, which would act as a method of augmenting urban experiences and give the people a new way to perceive unseen information within these landscapes. Hence, eMotus was born. eMotus is an interactive display that detects the emotions of a passerby that engages with it. It uses facial recognition APIs to recognize and convert into a color dynamically. The user then physically interacts with the portal to contribute their emotion to a large interactive art display, which represents a mosaic of the city's emotions, presenting the way people feel within. The placement of the display will allow the users to engage directly through the portal, drawing away from congestion and allowing them to understand and enrich their walking experience for a few quick moments while passing by. They can scan the QR code, which would then lead to a website which provides them with information and live stats of the city. We got great feedback and refined this precisely with time. We wanted to create something which would not only increase the walkability, but also change the way people feel about the environment and the community, and also promote a healthy sense of empathy for their surroundings.